Sadly, I bought a very wide monitor.
A few later.